Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Doug Moore. Here's the latest on the News Channel. Henry Ford II died today of pneumonia. He is remembered as an American legend, the man who gave the world the Edsel and the Ford Mustang. During his life, Ford encouraged capitalism as a means to further mankind. He died at the age of 70, one of the last barons of real American dynasty.